What's up, guys? My job says we're coming back to Small Wise Little Omega in Syria. Next to this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
I can skip a bit. It's just that. Doesn't start just yet. I need the helicopters with Trinity.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You
bastard! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of this!
Shit!
No. Oh, driver's dead. I'm trying to escape because we're near the anyway, so. Like I said, the first episode, look at the view.
No driving back.
Just gonna say. Oh, Lara. Get your bearings.
Research about this.
What's that?
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Actually, I don't know how many, So get up.
Something's here.
Let's open this box, mate.
A religious icon. Detailed and
amazing. Yeah, I can see it in there. Oh, get a full skipper. That's right. Hey.
Could this really be it?
No, I'm not coming in for that. Okay.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word.
Now it has one of the finest pods in the earth. Read some of these and...
Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Alright.
It's the prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of
Trinity. Translate.
The Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Yes.
The secret entrance.
Nice. across. Trinity is here. Oh God. Jump down. What? Ah. I think it reminds me of Assassin's Creed in some way. Or Uncharted 4.
Pursued the prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Sorry for dropping down. I thought it was something like we did. Jesus. Scorpions, fuck off. Capulia. My son, Lord of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside of Baroa. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building a tomb for the Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles are coming from the divine. You swore that he was dead. Have you failed us? So that's why I chose Reuben. So I can be fast. I'm just getting tailed.
That was too close.
I'm just getting tailed on a spizzy spike.
They're blasting their way in.
I need to shoot this down. Collapsing. There you go. Jeez.
Mm-hmm.
Up time. Lord, what you say is impossible. I myself have spit into the prophet's heart, I will soon die. Doubtless his people have propped in the mire up in the same prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword, but the prophet is dead. This, I swear. I arrived at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed ready, and I have a good news. Heavens, we have located the tomb of the prophet. We are attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the races, where the prophet escaped death. Whether in the races mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last. There's a Trinity there, starting to. The camera is just behind us, so you can see the eights. It climbs. Prophet's tomb. Yeah, it's much more positive, so. Guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. If you liked it, give us a video, big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell so you get the latest one of my videos to come onto my channel. Peace.